Sometimes I feel like I can stay composed. I feel like I can on my own. But that's okay, cause if I had a second chance to make the same mistakes, how did I get here? I guess that's pretty clear. And if I took a different road, I'd end up here anyway. The mistakes I've made are my own. From them the devil looked the throne, so he can sit on top of my accomplishments. I'm afraid of the choices that I make, so I'm forced to build a cage that I can lock myself inside and keep this devil safe inside my mind.